Before the introduction of the smartphone, dance teachers and cheer coaches alike used compact discs for music playback. When Apple released the iPhone, they gradually switched over to play music through their phones. There was just one thing missing: the dancer's remote.